We were inspired by a project that was done at the University of Manitoba in Winnipeg, and I thought, oh, this would be so much fun to do something similar for UND.
The financial assistance from the chemistry department and the Myers Foundations for chemistry, you know, was a major supplier here with the printing system. The Myers Foundation.